And a horse racing track may also be going in just south of the F1 facility. An investment group out of Victoria has reportedly purchased 150 acres in Creedmoor near Texas Highway 45. This proposed track, which could be running by 2012, would be managed by Retama Entertainment Group. The new park has tentatively been titled Longhorn Downs.